Bird with the Inland Valley News reporting. Clippers versus Memphis Grizzlies.
Especially, the last game in Sacramento, came back. So, just to get back to it, against one of the top teams in the West, it's huge. Another one tomorrow, so, yeah.
Had really nice season together. What's it been like getting to know him and both on and off the court?
So, he's my brother. At the end of the day, that's my brother, so. Gary knows him in terms of like off the court work. But on the court, he's a great player. So, it feels so great. He kind of plays in slow motion. So, when you get on the same page, he really creates stuff for you. You can see how you can create stuff for him.
Is this in line with what you expected when you see his receive and surpass?
I just expected him to be he was going to be somebody who was going to make an immediate impact. So, he's exceeding. Everyone's just getting involved. Like I said, when we set good screens and cut move without the ball, do things with pace.
That's all right.
What does a win like this do for your team?
I mean, our confidence isn't even built from this type of, it's built from practice, so that's where our confidence comes from. Everybody always has it. We don't lose it, win or lose. So, we just take the win, and look at things we still could do better in this game, and just try to stay level-headed because we got one tomorrow.